I've been filling ice trays wrong all along, trying to aim for the squares. But really, actually you got to aim for those little crosses in the middle, and you end up filling four up at the same time. It's a lot faster and wastes a lot less water. And just like that, it's ready to go in the freezer.